sorry. It's been 14 years, and it feels like yesterday.
Remembering the victims of traffic crashes.
A little mistake like that cost so much hurt that we live with for the rest of our lives.
Sunday on KFOX 14 News at 9.